for me to present this award to this human being. More than 20 years ago, I got a call to go see a man about a sponge.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
One came up and he smiled at me.
The hat-slinging slasher.
Said it's gonna be a good one, just wait and see.
Then I'll let's get forward!
Jumped out of bed and I ran outside. Feeling so extra, ecstatified. It's the best day ever. It's the best day ever. I'm so busy, got nothing to do.
Soiled it! Soiled it! Soiled it! Soiled
it! Spent the last 2 hours just tying my shoe.
I love Krabby Patties!
I wumbo, you wumbo, he, she, me, wumbo.
Chocolate? Chocolate? Chocolate!
Is it all right for a couple of goofballs?
But that's okay! Cause I did what everyone said a kid couldn't do! I made it to Shell City, and I beat the Cyclops, and I rode the Hasselhoff, and I brought the crown back!
To present a SIFA Hollywood's Windsor McKay Award to my buddy, one of the greatest, nicest human beings, senseis, teachers, artists that it has ever been anyone's pleasure to work with, Steven Hillenburg.
Captain, you did it!